What's it with you people?
Us people?
Yeah, you people. I didn't misspeak. You people have no idea what loyalty is, what respect is. You're here because you were supposed to help us, and you spent every second of it trying to tear us down, tear me down, push your own damn agenda.
I'm here to find the truth.
The truth is those people in Rosemead have no respect for anything or anyone. No, they're like you. They just take whenever they want, and they have no problem turning their backs on the people who gave it to them. People like me, who strap on their boots every day, kiss their wife and kids goodbye, and trek 40 miles into a city where everyone, including little babies, are taught to look at us like the enemy. Brandon Parker is dead because he didn't have respect. Because those people out there who are chanting, crying over his body, they didn't teach him the right values. They didn't teach him respect. He didn't respect me. He didn't respect my badge. Questioning my authority was not his right. His blood is not on my hands.
My family runs a vineyard. Seavers Winery. I'm Teddy Seavers.
Jake Marsh, I'm the best looking one.
You're safe now. Okay. You're good hands.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
What?
I'm right here.
I don't want to be here anymore! Please don't be sad. I have been on your side! I was a dumb kid, I got scared!
I loved him.
The voice is yours.
Where is she?
Here's what I can tell you about me. You will not find anyone who works harder, who is more determined, who brings the kind of energy and passion and determination and inspiration that I bring to this game. I love this work. I breathe it. I eat it for breakfast.
Hello? Did you fall when the train stopped?
My son, Will, did. Because he was playing that game instead of holding onto the rail. I should have just taken it from him.
What if I told you I'm staying longer than just a few days? Maybe a lot longer.
How could you do that to us?
Fake my own death? It's not rocket science. Those little planes aren't very safe. They go down all the time. Nobody takes special note if one more crashes, right?
Yeah, but you were on it.
Apparently not. No, I had a last second change of plans, so they didn't even have time to update the passenger manifest before they left.
You want to go to the VA? They just want to shove some pills down my throat and be done with me. They don't care about me. My family doesn't understand. You don't understand. I'm going to sit in a circle, a little kumbaya with a bunch of other vets who don't know how to deal with their problems. I don't want to talk to anybody. I want to deal with this on my own, and I can't do that when you keep yapping in my freaking ear. I can't do it.
My dad left when I was 12. My mom and I were alone. And one night, a stalker broke in and attacked her.
I get it. I leave, you think you're making this big upgrade. The high school quarterback, voted best looking in the yearbook. You probably always wanted to be with him.
What are we here for?
I don't know. Things are just not adding up here, Karen. The FBI said they found signs of a struggle. Blood splatter, bullet fragment, all signs that point to foul play, leading to the probability that someone was shot here.
Right, Dobson.
The landlord said he heard a cell phone. Dobson doesn't own a cell.
So it's the victim's.
Nope, check that too.
Tim was in denial about his sexuality for years, and then we met.
Farmer, what the fuck are you talking about, man? These are the fucking guys who capture American journalists, decapitate them slowly. Videotape that shit, send it all over the world, and you seriously sitting here concerned about a little fucking panty in their face? Really?
So, look, the place needs some pretty extensive work, obviously, and being by the highway doesn't exactly help, but given the amount of land, I'm sure we can work out something reasonable, and I'd be happy to take it off your hands for you.
It's hard times for everybody right now.
Annie?
What are you doing?
I,